is to me. I hear the pain in her voice. Then we danced underneath the candelabra. She takes the lead. That's when I saw it in her eyes. It's over. And she said, I'm on, told her I never run away, but let me go. My soul is
happen. Yeah, I know that. You're upset, Mrs. Suffer. You're upset, you're yelling. You pump little blood vessels in your face if you yell. Stop yelling at me. What kind of a greeting is that? I already apologized 15 times for that now, Mrs. Suffer.
Maybe I should come back some other time.
No. This is a fucking good time, Joe. Fucking good time. Sit your ass right there. Mrs. Suffer? Mrs. Suffer? I told you, it wasn't a vacation. It was business, Mrs. Suffer. Business! You think I'm the only goddamn lawyer ever missed a fucking goddamn cut date? Fucker! Jesus fucking Christ!
Oh, God, Mr. Roy, I would appreciate it if you don't use a last name in vain.
I'm sorry, man. What in America, baby? So tell me, how'd you like to work for the Justice Department?
What?
I said, how'd you like to work for the Justice Department?
Wow, that's an incredible honor, but I don't know.
Oh, really, really? All I have to do is punch 15 numbers and you're in.
I'll have to think about it.
Really?
Yeah.
Well, you know what you mean a lot to me, right, Joe?
Yeah, I understand. I understand that. But I'll have to ask my wife.
Yeah, of course. Talk to your wife.
Yeah. Oh, come on. Really? Come on. I ain't kidding. Oh. Really, I'm serious. Look, my grandma actually kind of not only managed to speak in Yiddish once, but all she could remember was she spoke very well, that she wore a hat, and this and that. It was a weird funeral service, you know. That rabbi,
she's incredibly funny. Yes, there's no way to go to the graveyard. I want you to bury me.
Oh, better head out there. Everybody gets to sprinkle death once the coffin is gone in.
Whoa, cemetery fun. I don't want to miss that.
It's all Jewish custom to express love. Yeah, grandma has a shovel full. Later comes on at the loss of finding the coffin completely filled up.
Oh,
she was pretty much crazy. She looks almost like her mother. She stayed in that house for 10 years talking to herself.
Sorry, Paul. Sorry, Grandma died.
Tiny little coffee, huh? I'm sorry I never introduced you to. I always get so closety at this family thing, you know.
You get bunched. Hi, Cousin Doris. It's me, Louis, Richard's bar. Not Louis, because if you say Louis, then you get a simple S.
I don't have a simple S.
Oh, come on. I don't blame you. Hiding blood lines and all. You know, our personality is like anyone looks me in the eye and say, babe. Fortunately, the WSF is on safe way. I'll buy you a dollar.
Cousin Doris is a diamond. No! Really?
You don't notice anything? Well, I've spent the last few years by letting you out to where you were straight.
Oh. You were in a pissing mood. Cat still missing?
What's a foreborn sight? It's your fault.
Oh, is it?
Who warned you, Louis? Names are important. You don't call an animal or little Shiba and you expect him to stick around. Besides, it's a dog's name.
Not a dog's name, it's a cat's name. And I wanted a dog in the first place, not a cat. Please, cats are stupid, highly primitive creatures. Babylonians see them up in bricks. Dogs have brains.
Oh, have intuition.
A smart dog is as dull as a sharp two-year-old child. If something is wrong, of course they know.
I knew. It's one little sheep left.
Oh, please, knew what?
Oh. I did my best shot of both this morning. Fluffy slippers, house coats, hands of little figures. Come on, little shiver. Come. All to no avail. See.
Oh, come on. That's just a false blood vessel.
Not according to the best medical authorities.
What?
Here's me, baby. Fluffy. You want that piece of the angel of death?
Oh, please, what are you talking about?
I'm a legionnaire, man. A foreign legion. The American legion.
Oh, please stop.
Legionnaire's disease.
Briar, would you stop this?
My problems are legion.
Stop this, Briar. Why are you talking this way?
Don't you think I'm handling this well? I'm going to die.
Bullshit.
Let go of my arm.
No.
Let go of my arm.
No.
Look, that's by the way to spare you, baby. 100% big part of KSB. Find your head on that.
Oh. Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you! Fuck you!
That's what I like to hear. Enjoy your reaction. Come on, let's go see the pop song. Come on.
How did you find this?
I couldn't tell you, baby. Couldn't tell you.
Why? Because I'm scared you leave me.
You know, funeral service and all, I just figure as long as you're in the subject of death, come on, Louis.
I have to go bury my grandmother.
And then you come home.
Then I'll come home.
The river joy will be near, the sound of joy.
holy written about someone who abandons someone he loves at a moment of great need.
Why would that person want to do such a thing?
Because he has to. Maybe it's this person's sense of the world that is a struggle. Maybe because this person has this neo-Hegelian traits and it makes him so sick. Maybe sores and disease really frighten him. Maybe this person is not so good with death.
Well, the Holy Scriptures have got nothing to say about those people.
Which Rabbi, I am scared of what I might do.
Please, sister, I am a sick old Rabbi, traveling home to France. If you must confess, you must be a priest.
Rabbi, I'm a Jew, I'm not a Catholic.
Oh, worse luck for you, Babla. Catholics believe in forgiveness. Jews believe in guilt. Oh.
Just make sure that stuff is down there, not coming out.
Oh, don't worry. The life that she will stay put. She's better off.
Some bad weather warnings, but no one expected this. Hurricane force winds of 130 kilometers an hour ripped through a sports festival in the town of Wheel, blowing away everything in their path. Trees.
People who are lonely. People left alone sit talking nonsense to the way. Imagine if beautiful systems dying and fix orders for running apart. When you look at what's on the outside, from a spaceship, oh, it looks like a pale blue halo, a gentle, shimmering aureole, exciting the atmosphere, oh, exciting the earth, and touching us above our head. Oh, a thin layer of three atom oxygen molecules, one of the photosynthesis, which explains the quantum vegetable preference for visible light. It's not a reason of a nation, oh, danger without. It is the chronic social creation of the world. Guided angels, pancreas, the make of fearful nets, a blue green nesting ball, and a shell of sympathy for life itself. But everywhere, things are collapsing. Lives are facing, and systems of defense give away. This is why, Joe, this is why I should have been left alone. I'd like to go traveling. Leave you behind to worry. I'll send you postcards with train stamps and centralized messages on the back. Please tell me. It is 1985, 50 years of the new millennium. Oh, maybe Christ will come again.
Christ You
you have emotional problems.
I do get up in the morning.
No, you don't.
I do. You don't know what I do.
No, you don't. You stay in all the present about imaginary friends.
I do get up in the morning.
No, you don't.
And I do not have emotional problems.
I'm sorry, buddy.
And if I do have emotional problems, it's probably even with you, Joe. Joe, if you think I have emotional problems, then you should never have married me. You never should.
I said I'm sorry, all right? I'm sorry.
Buddy.
It's all right, okay? Oh, God.
Joe?
What is it?
I have the radio. How to give a blowjob.
Oh, Jesus, what?
You want to try?
Oh, come on, you shouldn't listen to stuff like that.
Alpha,
stop it.
And then, you went to the bottle of the layer. Oh, bronze skin, first warm light, I smell melting. Oh, the water's coming to an end.
Thank you for the toilet roll!